To get married is easy. To stay married to the same person is difficult. And to stay happily married to the same person is even more difficult. But the difficulties in our relationships help us go deeper and search for meaning and purpose in our lives. To help relationships flourish, right from the day of marriage and throughout our lives, we have to base these relationships on higher principles. Because the nature of human mind is sometimes we like each other and sometimes we don't. Sometimes we are happy, at other times we are angry. The ego is flickering and the mind is even more wavering and the senses are always agitated. If our relationship is based on these superficial standards of body, mind or ego, then our relationship has not much substance. However, if we harmonize and adjust our circumstances to higher principles, we will be happy. For example, one such principle is forget it. When you are married, you live with another ego, and when two egos live close to each other, it's natural to expect conflicts and disagreements. During disputes, remember, forget it principle. Remember, the conflict isn't important, but the higher principle of helping each other love God and be instruments of God's love in this world is more sacred. If we see this whole big picture, then little parts of our lives can be adjusted. If this vision is unclear, one little part can create a chaos in our relationship. Thank you.